Lay down your drones, Big Brother spy glasses. We don't need none of that juke and jive. Lay down your icy hearts, blood flows like cold molasses. Lay down your smoke screen that you're hiding behind.
I think that what all great art that happens in Memphis and anywhere is a sort of a chaosmosis, where you take this chaos and try to give it some sort of order. If I get some sort of a groove going, then I'll in a melody, then I just sort of try to be open to whatever's happening, and I don't know why the drone just flew in. I guess for some reason it became a central metaphor for everything, and I don't even know. And I never do this before, and I noticed after the recording that the drone is mentioned in the first and the second verse. If I had had my sort of critical hat on, I would say you don't do that. Why you say drone twice? And then actually, that's probably now was meant to be, as this drone is flying through this song and this image, which conveys sort of an Orwellian, you know, you're being watched and you're not as safe as you think you are, and maybe you need to do some introspective, and maybe you need to maybe try to do things that can actually have an impact, like feed the people that are hungry and do things that have a positive impact on folks.
Lay down your spears, bang them into blades for pruning. Lay down your swords, bang them into plows. Lay down those shadows that are constantly looming. Lay down your idols, your sacred cows, and I won't fight no more.